Hi guys, welcome to Tea Talk Sketching with Time Wing, and in today's episode, I'm gonna sketch one more Time Wing Atelier's design worn by the amazing Vietnamese-American TV show host, Jeannie Mai, to the Academy Awards, the Oscars. There's Jeannie Mai. So this gorgeous gown, I mean, fit Jeannie Mai amazing, amazing. You can tell it's show her hourglass body, and it's sexy yet very classy, and I'm so proud of her. She's doing amazing, and she's everywhere. Jeannie Mai and Mama Mai, I love them both. And this gown is very intricate, with all the beading and the sparkle. It's black, but it has all this metallic silver and gold and a touch of green, like dark green. If you see in the detail carefully, this has the touch of dark green, and it has the right amount of sheerness to show the sexiness, but yet it's covered. The silhouette is really inspired by the Vietnamese áo dài with the high neck and the long sleeves. It looks modern with the mermaid silhouettes. We gonna start sketching this gown now.
Your gown by Thai Nguyen.
First, I start out with number 2 pencil just to get the silhouette down and the detail, the base of the gown. Thank you. There we go. So that's the silhouette of the whole gown, the front, the back. If you look carefully along the neckline, V-neckline, and the waist, like around the waist, and the princess seam, they're all black beaded. So then I have to highlight those lines. Those lines that what makes a woman long and lean. The one detail that I must have in all of my design is I want to create a long and lean silhouette of the woman when every time they wear a Taiwan Atelier design. Now I'm gonna do skin tone. And Jeannie Mai, she's Asian, but she tan a lot. So she's on the darker side. So I'm gonna mix this two, sand as the base, and then the contour will be light tan, will be this two. And then in the dress, you can tell there's like sheerness at the bust area and then the sleeves. That's where you're gonna show skin. Gonna give her a little sheerness. I think let's do like here at the waist, and then we'll see. And then at her legs, you can probably see some sheerness there, and probably the back, you can see a little sheerness in her back. I'm gonna use this black marker for the bodice of the gown. But the sleeves, I'm gonna use black pencil because I want it to be like a thin black, not so black. So that's the silhouette of the dress in a darker black marker color. Okay, so I'm gonna do the sleeves in black pencil. and the sheerness of the bust. Certain part is opaque and certain part is sheer. So I'm gonna go with the pencil to create the sheerness first, and then I'm gonna go over with the marker. The beading of the dress is kind of like this abstract wavy pattern, so I'm gonna create that with the black marker to create the pattern, and then wherever is white, that's where I'm gonna fill in with silver and gold, and together with the black, silver, and gold will create this abstract wavy pattern.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna fade in the black with the with the pencil because it's the pencil color, so it's kind of powdery. So after I fill in the black, I'm gonna use a clear blender marker to just kind of blend out the blacks. More black. This is the clear blender that I'm gonna blend out the blacks. Okay, there's more black. I'm gonna go in. So after I blend it, I still see a little white. I'm gonna add a little bit more black. Now I want to see more skin, more contouring to her skin and the gown. See, there you can see skin. And I'm gonna go in with the fine pen, point pen, to go over all the details that I wanna highlight. Now I'm gonna do a little bit of silver, a little bit of gold, and a little bit of green. I'm gonna add in some gold sparkle. Can see the gold pattern of the gold sparkle. There we go. Now I'm gonna do some silver. Thank you. So silver and gold. And I'm gonna do a little iridescent black. Last but not least, my signature. Here you go. So you can see it has all that iridescent gold and silver color. Here's Junimai. Here is the sketch. Thank you so much for watching. I'm so proud of who I am as a Vietnamese American fashion designer. I'm so proud of Jeannie Mai, who's the Vietnamese American TV host. I'm so proud of all of you. Sketching is fun, and I hope you sketch more because we all need a little fantasy and a little reality. When that fantasy turns into reality, it's priceless. Thank you.